property. And on my way here, it decided to start raining, which is just freaking terrific. Among other things, I was planning on hunting on the ground tonight, and I also forgot my tripod for the camera. So, needless to say, it's going to make things pretty interesting. No idea how I'm going to make this work. So, I guess I have the camera arm like I normally do. And essentially, I just have to find a tree that I can stand against, hopefully. So, I'm going to sneak my way in through this property, being as quiet as I can. Hopefully, not bumping anything too bad. And, hopefully I can find a tree to set up on. So, should make for an interesting night. Kind of bummed I forgot the tripod, but I'm an idiot, so. listen. Using this tree as a barrier just to try to hide as best I can. And I'm peering this way. Nothing. I really like reached over. That is a giant buck. I sure made it. I never should have shot that deer I shot. God. That is a giant buck, guys. So, it's like order of five right now. Opportunity. Wow, I know you guys can't